Part two of our grooming day. I'm gonna put y'all right here. And that hurts much when I'm drawing her. So we're gonna pat her down. She's like a little girl. She likes to be touched. But I'm drawing her. There's no bubbles. I thought I saw the bubbles for a second. She had it. Grass all over her. Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna dry her head because she's a burrito. Don't worry. I'm right here, y'all. So I'm hiding. And I'm recording on my phone, so she likes to be head down. Get the blow dryer. She hasn't been blow drying. No. This one is gonna be the loud part because I'm just drying her off for now. Y'all get for Christmas. I'm just patting her down. I'm patting her down, like taking off the wetness. You stay like this, buddy. I'm calling her buddy because I don't know what to name her yet. I got her a couple days ago. I need to get her a collar. I think we should do Ellie, but I'm gonna let y'all choose. Boom, she's gone. I have to pick her up in the towel. She's good. Don't worry, y'all. She's okay. Let me get the blow dryer. This is the blow dryer I'm using. Let me tell you. She gets scared of that. She likes to play in water, they say. I need to find out what kind of dog is this. She howls. I think how well I don't know. I don't got her any toys yet, but I got her one toy. Let me make sure she's all dry. She's so cute. And then we're gonna set this up for her. My mom wants her to get this towel because she died. We're adopting the dog. I need a comb. I don't got her comb. Dang it. I'll use something though. I think I'm going blue. dyed my hair in 2024. Because I've been pink for a couple weeks by now. And I want to do blue. All the hair out. So we're gonna girl's day. Comb her down before I blow dry hair, like dry hair I meant to say, but okay. That's okay. She doesn't really like being combed much, I can tell. Okay. We're gonna dry her. Let's make sure she likes it. So, hope I need to come a little closer. She's wet, like wet. I got some new clothing for Christmas. Whoa. There. Yeah, she said she likes it. Yeah. She's becoming a little warm, so let me just like, I got her a little blanket. Let me show you. I got her two blankets. We share a blanket. So this one, and I got her a boa one somewhere. I'm really caring for this dog this past couple days. They said when I adopt her, she has to eat day and night. And I got the cutest headband for her. And Squishmallow made toys for dogs. Did y'all know that? Like, huh? If y'all don't know, if you made it to 7 minutes, she's getting a grooming. It's okay, bunny. She's so wet and cute. She came to stay. She likes saying like that though. She's a potato. She's getting dry. So if I do this, it works. Even though she doesn't really like that. Down, but I make sure she's all dry. But I did not do this well. She likes things like that. She's like, give me some belly rubs, give me a belly rub. She's like that right there. Ooh. There. She looks like a toy, like that. Hello? Are you working? And look at that, I just broke it. I broke my hair dryer. Hold on. Maybe I pressed the wrong button. Yeah, okay. It was on the right one, right? Great, look at that, I broke it. Let me try it again. I broke my hair and blow dryer. Great. So we're gonna like wipe her down because my hair dryer just broke. That's great. I need to get her a new towel, dang it. Goodbye, old towel. I don't got her any clothes yet. Well, I got her a couple. That's a cool. We're gonna spray her some dog spray. Never been used. There we go. It's family dog spray, so it's okay to use it on dogs. It's like pink. So it says it's fresh for dogs, good for dogs, I meant. Makes them smell good, obviously. I keep on dropping up drugs. I went in there to get a towel and I didn't get it. Great. There. I got a new towel. It's a little dog towel. I got her a dog towel all this time. I forgot. I always wanted to have a German Shepherd when I was younger. But I already got a dog. And RIP Bella. Because she just died recently. And I've been so sad. She's a doggy heaven. I've been scratching. I'm all done scratching. So we're gonna spray this on her. Oh. Smells like coconuts. Wait, does it say coconut? Yep. We're gonna rub it on her. And then dry her. Oops, I lost this. I'll be bad. Well, how many clothes I got her? I got her this Christmas one, even though it's not Christmas. She's so cute. Okay. I want to name it Kurt. There's already a Kurt. We're going to dry her a little towel. Rub, rub, rub. That did it. Oh, I still have water in here. You okay, buddy? Okay. Nope. Nope. She's okay. She's probably growling at the camera. So let me go and get it. For a little clip. I had it somewhere. I don't remember where I tried it. Oh my god. Great. Named Bella. Rip Bella, I really miss you. Rest in peace, Bella. I had 2 more minutes of memories with her. So sad because you died. Weird saying that to a dog. I lost a clip somewhere here, but I lost it. It's so cute. I found it, I found it. It has a little jingle bells. I made it myself. I'm just kidding, I did not make a clip for her. You're all tied. Help. Here it is. I got it from the store. This is her very own cup. Dang it all. It's so cute. So we're gonna put it on her. Okay, chill girl. I don't know what to name her. Don't know. I thought it was cute. She looked like a clown. Girl, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. 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 Okay. I feel bad for her. Let me dry her some more. She can dry herself. Girl, chill. Okay. I got her some clothing similar. All I need to do is go to the PetSmart, I think. Ooh, la la la. Ooh. No. I'm actually not doing that. tomorrow I got drinks and me and my best friend. We're going to bring our Bitsies because she got one. She usually would use mine, but she got one for Christmas. We get it to go like Christmas everywhere you go. Girly breath. I felt so bad for my old dog. Hey. It looks like she hasn't got a collar. I'm about to stick that to my hair. So she's all good to go. Bye!